All right, got it, thanks. Hey, I've got something. We all know that the dead prostitutes are working downtown within a 20-block radius, right?
That's right.
Well, each time one of them was reported missing, we also got a report of a stolen vehicle in the exact same area. The time frame, they all match. Each car was found the next day, undamaged and wiped clean.
So it looks like our killer might have used a different car for each victim.
Exactly.
Good work, McCoy.
Thanks, Sheriff.